lot to hear, so you know exactly what to do. So I'm going to give you guys a demonstration on what to do. Then I'm going to give you your clay. And then we're going to have a lot of helpers.
I don't have any clay.
In a minute, I'm going to give you your clay. And we're going to have a lot of helpers. So if you need help, you're just going to raise your hand and one of us will come around. When you're finished doing your making your clay piece, you're going to go back to that table and you're going to find your name and set it on there. And then we'll have a helper carving your name with a toothpick on the bottom of them. Does that sound good, ladies and gentlemen? Okay, so guys, stand up. Okay, and to keep us from leaning on the table so people around us can't see, put your hands behind your back and like pretend the table is hot lava. So then you know to keep your body straight so people around you can see. So come around here. We're going to circle around this table. Some people can be over here. Some people over here. Or some friends can stand by me even. You guys want to come over here? Come on over. Okay. Okay, so, okay, stand up, hands behind your back, and you guys can come on in.
I've done
what?
Oh, what are you going
to do? Hot lava. Put your hands behind your back. You don't need to sit down. Everybody's standing. Okay. All right, so this is our clay, and did you know that dental floss has another... Dental floss can actually, listen friend, okay, dental floss can cut clay. So what you guys are going to do is you're going to get a piece of paper because this clay will actually stick to our table and we don't want that to happen. So we're going to work on our clay mat. It won't stick to this unless you pound it in there really hard. So what you're going to do is you're going to take your piece, you're going to take off a smaller chunk about that big. Then you're going to take your bigger chunk and you're going to roll it up into a ball and then you're going to flatten it out like a cookie.
That's easy.
Oops. Flatten it out like a cookie. Just like this. See how it's nice and round?
Like a pizza.
Like a pizza or a
like
cookie.
Like a pizza thing.
Okay, then what you're going to do is you're going to get some lace and we're going to make some texture on our cookie. So I'm going to lay my lace right here, and I'm going to press it, press it, press it, press it.
So it stays.
So when I peel it off, and you know what? These pearls are coming off. If that happens, no big deal. Just set them on your mat. See how it leaves texture?
So what does that mean?
Okay, so we're going to lay our cookie down. We're done with it right now. Then we're going to take our leftover clay, and we're going to make our initial of our first name. So I'm going to make an S. Be thinking about what your name starts with. What does your name start with? Okay. What does your name start with?
A C.
Okay.
M.
F. N.
M.
M. Okay. Good. What's your name start with?
F.
Good.
G.
Okay. Good. Be thinking about your first initial. So L. I'm going to make a coil out of this. So to make a coil, watch what I do. Watch. I'm going to roll it like a worm in between my hands. This is called a coil. Jay? Okay.
Oh, that's
like this. Okay, now watch. This is going to be my letter of my last name. You're going to do your first name. So I'm going to turn this into an S. If it's too long, I'm going to break off a piece. I'm going to form it into an S. First out, and I'm going to gently tap it, not too hard where it flattens it out. You see my S? That's a coil. Okay, then I'm going to have a helper. So you're going to carry this back there and you're going to find your name on the big paper. And you're going to set it on there and then we're going to have a helper. Do you mind doing that? When they start finishing? She's going to take a toothpick and carve a name, your name, just the first name is fine. Okay. And then she's also going to take this and we're going to make two holes, making sure they go all the way through. Like that, because we're gonna put a pipe cleaner with beads on them. So you guys can hang them. These are gonna go in my really hot oven called a kiln, and they're gonna turn like into glass, like a pot. And then we'll get to glaze them and put them in the kiln again. Then we'll put a pipe cleaner on them with beads, and you can hang them on a doorknob, or you can hang them anywhere you want. I'm gonna have, are you here to help too? Oh, you're not.
Okay, yes, she is.
Okay, do you want to go out in the hall and tear off a piece of the butcher paper that's on the racks, just maybe like that big, and then we're gonna write the names on them. So go out that door. You'll have to come back in this door because they're locked. It's locked though, that one is. So I'm gonna take that one, pull it over here. Okay, so boys and girls, I'm gonna give you your clay, and when I give you your clay, you're gonna go back to your table. And then that's good. We can turn.